I'm going to be shaking one table in this video today. Hi guys, Lina here. Welcome back to my channel. If you're just seeing me for the first time, welcome. My name is Linda and I make videos from Lagos, Nigeria. So in this video, I'm going to be busting one meat. I'm going to be shaking one table in this video today. I'm going to be seriously shaking one table. Even me, I've also been on that table before. You know when they say, I'm wearing Brazilian hair, I'm wearing Peruvian hair. And what hair is that? Peruvian, Brazilian, Mongolian, Indian. Okay, Indian is true. Mongolian. Oh, what is the other one again? Bohemian. Hell, my sister. It's a lie. Come close, let me tell you again. It's a lie. There is no such thing as Peruvian hair, Brazilian hair, Mongolian hair. Like, they are just all names. Sadly, we Africans, because people that tend to wear hair a lot are Africans, we love things that are foreign. So because the Chinese people figured out our nature, they started to give these hairs that they sell names to entice us to buy. Because if you think about it, somebody will come and tell you, this one, nka Brazilian hair, nka Peruvian hair. When you go back to the market the same day, if you look well, like way back then, if you look well, you notice that, okay, the same hair they're telling you is Brazilian is similar to what they're also telling you is Peruvian. Like, there's no much differential. You just realize that all these things they call for you is just names. Like, it's just a name. It was a marketing tactic that was used by these guys to continually sell their products. You know, when people are always attracted to a fancy name and the idea of, okay, I want something different. Okay, I already have Brazilian hair. I want to have Peruvian hair. I want to have Mongolian hair. I want to have Bohemian hair. So they kept on coming out with these various names in times past to market their products to we Africans. And sadly, we're all buying it. But in this video today, I'm just here to just bust your bubbles and tell you that all those things are just my names. The only hairs, like the main countries that hairs are sourced from is just India, Asian countries like China, Vietnam, I think North Korea too, some other Asian country, but I just mentioned just that three, and also China, India, Vietnam. I think it's just Asia and India that are the main suppliers of hairs. And sometimes in other European countries where you find ladies that have really, really long hair, some of them tend to cut their hair and sew their hair. And you might find those ladies online. You see them actually marketing their hair. Okay, I have my real hair for sale. And people buy those hairs. And those are the hairs you can actually call donor hair. So the rest of this hair you see, Mongolian, Peruvian, Brazilian, like seriously, it's just a lie, like a big fat lie. So if someone comes to you and tells you, well, I'm selling Brazilian hair, I'm selling Peruvian hair, I'm selling Mongolian hair, sister, it's just a lie. It's a big fat lie. So what these Chinese people tend to do now is they tend to put their hair into grids. They will say, okay, we have 6A, we have 9A, we have 8A, we have 10A, we have 12A, we have 15A. So you have all those grading systems, and the main difference between those grades are the volume of the hair in question, how full the hair is, the amount of short hairs that are in the hair, and also to some extent how the hairs are sourced. So some people tend to just pick their hairs from salon floors, join it together, process it, color it so it looks the same. So when you're getting into the hair business, you need to really be careful as to how people market their hairs to you. What words are they using? Because if your hair is not Remy hair, sister, please, it's fake hair. It's not like it's fake hair, it's just trash. I'm sorry, it's trash, it's cheap trash. So be careful of what you're buying. So thank you so much for watching this video, and please share this video with your friends that are still making the mistake of being addicted to the meat of old Brazilian hair, Peruvian hair. Like seriously, those are just memes. Mere memes. So share this video with your friends, give this video a thumbs up, and please subscribe to this channel for more amazing, insightful, informative content. I love you, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.